We've never played it before, but you've played it many times. You don't have to play it. You wrote it.
Know it. I wrote it. I met Al Stewart when I was 20 years old, and probably the luckiest meeting of my whole life, because it turned me onto the path where I am today and got me here. I was 20 years old when I met Al Stewart in London, and I actually started playing in his band as a piano player. Because I could play piano, and he already had a guitar player. In fact, for every piano player in London at that time, there were 100 guitar players. So I realize now that because I could play piano, that was my in to the music business, even though people know me as a guitar player. And anyway, he said to me one day, why didn't you write him a song? You got any ideas for a song? And I go, well, I've never written a song. But I've got some musical ideas. He says, play me a musical idea.
Well, that turned out well.
So this is the first idea I played him. It was something I came up with when I was in my mother's house. It was a piano riff. It became a song called Time Passages.